Good evening, young people, parents and carers, and indeed all friends of Hillpark, and welcome to what we hope will be our very last virtual Junior Award ceremony for 2021-22. I'm Mrs. Collins, and as head teacher, I could not be more proud of all our young people. And tonight we recognise achievement in attendance, in effort, in attainment, and indeed aspire the values which underpin Hillpark. So without further ado, I will hand you over to our first award, our Aspire Awards. Enjoy the show.
Our S1 Aspire Award winner is Anthony O'Kane. Anthony has always been supportive of others, both in class and across the school, as well as leading by example and including others while representing the school at football. Congratulations, Anthony. Our S2 award winner is Daniel Tate. This year, Daniel has been recognised on 8 separate occasions for his achievements in class and his hard work and dedication to his learning. Congratulations, Daniel. Finally, our S3 Aspire Award winner is Harris Duffy. This year, Harris has been supportive of pupils in class, staff across the school, and even supported a member of the public during an incident in the community, doing so with maturity and responsibility. Congratulations, Harris.
I just made something unexpected, something sharp, something new. It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's beautiful and it's mine. What else can I do?
Bring it in, bring it in. Good job.
What else
bring it in, bring
can
it in.
I do? By the mile, I make perfect practiced poses. So much hides behind my smile. What could I do if I just grew what I was feeling in the moment?
You know where you're going wrong.
like a rhythm of its own design. This is my family, a perfect constellation. So many stars and everybody gets to shine. Whoa, let's be clear, Abuela runs this show. Whoa, she led us here so many years ago. Whoa, and every year our family blessings grow. There's just a lot you simply got to know. So, welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal. We're on our way, where all the people are fantastical and magical. I'm part of the family, Madrigal.
That's why coffee's for grown-ups.
My tia Peppa, her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. My tio Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
They say he saw the future. One day he disappeared. Oh, and that's why Mom Julieta hears her deal. Whoa, the truth is she can heal you with a meal. Whoa, her recipes are remedies for real. If you're impressed, imagine how I feel, Mom. Welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal.
Hey, coming through!
I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of the family, Madrigal. You guys fell in love with family, Madrigal. And now they're part of the family, Madrigal. See you, Theo, Felix, Mary, Peppa, and my dad married Julieta. That's how Abuela became an
Abuela.
It's my absolute pleasure to now announce the S1 Excellence Award winners. So for S1 Excellence, we have Jamie Adams. Daniel Baraniuk. Layla Belshaw. Agilis Boris. Jet Bookman. James Caldwell. Jessica Chow. Brian Dallas. Logan Duffy. Caleb Duffy. Orla Ferguson. Raul Ferrara. Jack Fife. Megan Gibson. John Robert Gow. John Henry Graham. Daniel Holmes. Inaya Imran. Keenan Enal. Ali Iqbal. Jayan Iqbal. Amal Jaffrey. Iman Jaffrey. Aurora Cappy. Pascal Wojowski. Marcio Martino. Louis McGinley. Olivia McGowan. Francis McIntyre. Michaela McMillan. Ethan McQuaid. Brody Miller. Katie Morton. Hayley Muldoon. Harrison Peters. Lewis Pryor. Emma Robertson. Niamh Ruddy. Dylan Stout. Constant Toe. Isla Thompson. Samuel Thompson. Matthew Trinder. Amelie Watty. Caleb Wilkie. Rebecca Williamson. Sarah Zada. And that completes our S1 Excellence Awards. Thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome you to the S2 Excellence Awards for Hillpark Secondary School, and the first name we're calling up is Zainab Arshad. Next we have Rhys Baker. Now we have Shea Boyle. Next we have Anna Marta Chihoska. Next we have Bailey Cooper. Next we have Rhys Kubera. Next we have Daniel Craig. Next we're coming up, we have Brody Curran. Next second year is Matthew Doherty. Next we have Hannah Donnelly. Next we have coming up, Kai Ferguson. We have Holly Flynn. Next we have Lucy Goldstone.
Grace Gorman. And there's Seth Holmes. Next we have Sebastian Kutarba. Next we have Ryan Lafferty. We have Eva Lee now. Then we have Jessica Lothian. Next we have Matthew Weil. Next we have Gideon McCumbu. Next we have Esther Mason. Next we have Jaden McCafferty. Next we have Dylan McCausland. Next we have Ross McPherson. Next we have Elliot Morrison. Raymond Musmal. Next we have Eve Naismith. Next we have Lucy O'Donoghue. Next we have Jakub Orkeshevsky. Next we have Lewis Pollock. Next we have Tyler Rice. Next we have Kalal Riaz. Next we have Sam Ross. Sudirovich. Next we have Hope Timmerman. Next we have Leo Tinlin. Next we have Ben Turner. Maya Wadia. Next we have Freddie Welsh.
Pathway group work. Despite only joining in December, she has really come out of her shell. Emma engages well in groups and works independently. Her confidence has grown a huge amount within the group sessions, and she is now working in partnership with her mentor. Congratulations to Emma Mulvey. The Wider Achievement Awards for the Expressive Arts Faculty. First award is for S3 Outstanding Music Award. This goes to Lucy Cairns. Lucy has shown commitment and dedication to the music department throughout the year. She is a reliable musician and has attended all rehearsals for the soul band and the orchestra. Lucy gave an amazing performance playing bass guitar in the soul band's first public performance. Well done, Lucy. Expressive Arts Award goes to Magdalena Goren. Magdalena has shown extraordinary commitment to the subject of drama throughout this academic year. She is enthusiastic and is an absolute professional. She is an outstanding role model to the younger pupils. Congratulations, Magdalena. The S2 Outstanding Music Award goes to Seth Holmes. Seth has shown dedication and commitment throughout his regular attendance at drum lessons. He has represented the school at the Glasgow School's Percussion Play Day and has given an outstanding performance on the day. Well done, Seth. The Wider Achievement Awards for Science. So despite the challenges of the continuing pandemic last session, the young people within the science department still managed to achieve. The first two pupils represented the Gopher Set team, now known as our S2 Industrial Cadets. Please join me in congratulating Abdulrahman Odilami and Dylan McCausland. Our next Wider Achievement Award this evening goes to our Duke of Edinburgh Bronze Award team. This group of young people have started their Duke of Edinburgh journey. This journey has involved navigating a series of outdoor challenges in order to further develop their leadership skills, teamwork contributions, as well as working as individuals. This evening, this team is represented by Lucy Cairns, Sarah Biggins, Emily Clegg, and Luke Brophy.
This term, the Hub Group have been working towards achieving their John Muir Discovery Award. In doing so, they have been exploring, conserving and discovering our local area. We have been litter picking and being more aware of our local environment, taking in wildlife and nature. The highlight for the group has been the Forest Schools programme, where we have spent every Wednesday morning in May exploring Pollock Country Park. We've been building dens, doing some bushcrafts, learning how to use outdoor tools safely and responsibly, lighting campfires, and most importantly, toasting marshmallows and making s'mores. The group have worked so well and so hard towards this award. I am hugely proud of them.
I like to move it. you not chose on it. You a big man, man up. Eyeliner. When you fish a big man, man up. Nose powder. When you fish a big man, man up. Lucky eyebrow. When you fish a big man, man up. Get a lipstick. When you fish a big man, man up. Woman, you nice brown face and you nice hip. Big man flip and bust up them lip. Woman, you nice and energetic. Bitch up on the ocean, that's a big guy then. Woman, you nice brown face and you nice hip. Big man flip and bust up them lip. Woman, you nice and energetic. Bitch up on the ocean, that's a big guy then. Woman.
Just keep pushing on, 'cause
And now for our S3 Excellence Awards. Grace Adams. Khalil Ahmed. Hannah Auld. Hayley Ballantyne. Zara Biggins. Lucy Cairns. Casey Carr. James Chalmers. Jessica Jane Chambers. Emily Clegg. Maya Cooper. Connor Coxdaker. Olivia Cuthbert. Alex Cuthell. Harris Duffy. Ansha Fahim. Erin Fitzpatrick. Cameron Ferguson. Anya Gill. Beth Gilroy. Safa Hamayan. Louisa Kane. Dante Major. Katie McKamey. Arwa Mohammed. Momi Mohammed. Erica Muldowney. Alexander Shepherd. Amy Stevenson. Amy Young. And now our overall winners for S3. In third place, Beth Gilroy. In second place, Louisa Kane. And in first place for our S3 Excellence Awards, Lucy Cairns.